And welcome back, guys, to episode number... Is it seven? Oh, yeah. Lucky number seven. So, last time we did our first big quest, and we protected this little farm place right here. Well, over there. And we got some pretty good gold and stuff for it. And, and we got some stuff from fishing also. And now we're gonna fish again. See what we get this time. I wonder how many silver keys I have. I think I have three. Ha ha! Koran visor tattoo. Cool. All right. I suppose we're gonna. Oh wait, I got that treasure clue. Let's see. Inventory. I guess it's in items and others. Treasure clue 5. You're not going in circles, but riddle me this. Repeat the last clue and you won't go amiss. Well, I don't have the other one, so we'll have to wait with that. But that was very, very well written, I have to say. Or I have to say that was very, very well written. My English, as you know, sucks. Major peepee. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Oh, there's a grave back here. Let's see what happens. I'm a grave robber. An upper dress. Anything else? Nope. God damn it. Marna Jennings, loving mother. Oh Jesus, I just took a freaking mother's dress. Oh my God. I pillaged her grave like I'm a common thief. Well. Okay, wait. Where was I going now? Oh, so that's how you use it. Okay, and right, there's a house for sale too. Bowerston South. Yeah, why not? Why not? Teleport. So, I hope you're all enjoying this little series I'm doing now. Please, if you like it, leave a comment or leave a like or something like that, because
you still about?
Because I would really like to see if any one of you like this game as much as I do. But it's cool if you don't. Ooh, and now we can buy the new torso. Shane Mill. Jesus! 3,000 gold for that? Well, bright leather chest. And he doesn't have anything for our head yet. Okay.
Even the
Thank
traders
you.
In the forest.
No, not skills. Bright leather chest. Where? Thank you. Oh my God, I look so stupid. Look at my hair! Look like an idiot! Oh Jesus. Alright. But hey, let's go to that guy and see what he says now. I just want to hear it.
What does
does the chicken chaser do?
Stupid head.
Are they laughing at my hair?
Ah, there's an important quest card.
Looking to be a big hero, just like you. And I'm going to be Briar Rose. What do you want, stupid head?
Oh, hello, forgive me. I'm Mr. Gout, the headmaster of the school here.
All right.
Not that it's much of a school these days, the way Lady Grey keeps slashing her funding.
That doesn't sound good.
Can you believe she sold half our library? As if mansions were more important than the education of our children.
Yeah.
Anyway, if you could donate any suitable books you find on your travels, you'd be doing us a great favor.
Yeah, I could do that.
Hello again. Oh, look! How to make friends. Just the thing to teach the
Of course, you can have it.
It lifts one's spirits to see a hero take such a keen interest in education. Today's lesson will be on how to make friends. This fine hero has just given us a good example of how to make friends by donating this book to the school. Helping people out and giving presents are both good ways to make friends. Can anybody tell me another way to make friends?
Sir! Sir!
Yes?
Tell them you'll smash their teeth in if they won't be friends with you.
No, Billy. Threatening people is not really a good way to make friends with them. I think we need to work on this some more.
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
Enjoy yourself.
I'm sorry if I laughed too high.
You're right. A hero can kill his enemies in hundreds of ways, even without a weapon.
My mum says I have to eat my greens if I want to be strong like you. But she's wrong, isn't she?
You should listen to your mother. You can't be a hero if you don't eat properly.
But greens are yucky.
You have to do many things you don't like when you are a hero.
But my dad says heroes just do what they like. He says they have no moral compost.
You mean compass, stupid?
It may be true of some. That is why you must promise to be good. Or I won't do that trick again.
Oh, please. We promise.
Yeah, right.
Well, well. Look who it is. Come to play with the other children, have you? Shame Whisper has such a soft spot for you.
What did you say?
She should have taught you a lesson in Orchard Farm. But she'll learn. I only hope you both end up in the arena one day. Then we'll see who the greater hero is.
Me.
I've wasted enough time talking. The Guildmaster needs me back at the guild. He can't entrust important quests to novices like you.
I'll kick your ass, man. Just you wait. Okay, let's go back to the guild. Oh, right, wait. The guy with the girl. We have to see what happens. I think he's just tricking me. I swear, I think he's tricking me. But I don't remember it. If he does or not. Hello.
Hello again. That's just about the perfect haircut. My daughter will be very happy. But I forgot, she also prefers men with beards that look a lot like the one on this card.
Giant sideburns.
Come back and see me when you've got a beard like that. Don't worry, I won't wander too far.
Far? See, he's already laughing. Fucking dick.
Never did a man any harm.
Well, now let's go to the guild. Bum 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 bum. And I have to see if I can use the teleport to get directly to the guild, because I don't want to go here all the time.
Ever safe.
My leg is itching. Ah, Jesus. Wait, who's that guy? Hello.
I'm looking for someone to take me to Orchard Farm. I'll pay you if you helped me. It can be dangerous for traders round here. Here's the deal, see? You get a quarter of the fee now, and the rest when we get there in one piece. Just talk to me again if you decide to escort me. I'll wait here until then.
Sure, let's go.
Oh, you'll take me to Orchard Farm? Excellent!
Of course I will.
Use your follow expression to start our journey. When we get to a new region, I'll let you know if we're going the right way. If you want me to stop, just use your wait expression. Oh! And before I forget, here's that advance on your fee. But try not to go too fast, because I might not be able to keep up with you.
The fuck are you laughing about?
Follow. Lead the way, hero.
Follow. Well, la 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 dee da 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 da. Yeah, he's following. Do da da do, do da da do. And we go in.
You recognize this place? I'm pretty sure we're going in the right direction.
Of course we are.
I'm going to sharp you good.
Oh. Ow, that's good.
Take that, you twats.
Chicken chaser. You've come to the right place.
Oh, that's the barber. Let's do the mutton chop beard, so we can see what the other guy does.
Dark woods are dangerous.
Oh Jesus!
Place here,
oh man. Jesus! Oh shit! No!
Nice to see you, sir.
I'm good.
Where the fuck did he come from? Oh, he must have been in there. Shit! One more hit and he's dead.
Wait.
Very well.
Hey!
Here he is. Run! Oh, something.
Oh yeah, the meat. That's the best thing for health.
But I've got a bad feeling about it.
Ah, there is an important quest card of the guild for you.
Yeah, I thought I saw something back here. Master's Elixir. Cool. Can I dig something from here? Nope.
Are you going to be long?
follow.
Lead the way, hero.
Come on, let's go. Yeah, he's still following. He's actually not that slow.
Orchard, you know I felt better protected by my underwear than by you. It's a miracle I'm still alive. Forget the reward.
I'm so sorry. Oh my god. I'm really sorry. Oh Jesus Christ. Well, you can't be the best all the time. Oh Jesus. And now they have new.
I'd start.
You
shot it. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Don't kill the traitor. Oh no, he died. Oh, I got gold for that. Okay, I have to go back to the guild now. Mm-hmm. You guys just don't give up. Come on. Oh, frick. Oh my god! I took his head off! Oh, Jesus! I took his head off! Ugh! I don't remember you could do that. Oh, jeez.
Lovely.
I seriously don't remember you could do that. Okay, that was pretty awesome. My god. I don't know if you notice it, but you see me smiling all the time. Oh, Jesus. I just seriously love this game. Traitor Escort. Wow, 2,000 gold? And a hob killing contest. Maximum number of boasts. Okay. Take the quest. And let's see what we can do with the skills now. Wow, we got a lot in will.
You've chosen will. You could be a powerful magic user. You can use your experience from magic combat to learn new spells and improve those you already possess. Choose one of the branches of magic.
Hmm. Ooh, slow time. Force push. What the hell? And summon. Attack spells. Fireball. Battle charge. I like multi-strike.
Now choose the spell you wish to learn.
Let's take multi-strike.
Notice your experience pools going down. You will always use your will experience first, but if this runs out, you can use general experience to improve any of your attributes. To gain more will experience, use your magical abilities.
Ah, that's the force push. Look, boom. Right there. Boom. Oh my god. Wait, what is the summon? Oh, you summon a familiar. Okay. Drain life. Kaku. Slow time. That's what I'm gonna get next.
Magic power increases your capacity for storing mana.
Yeah, sure, why not? Oh wait, we can still do another in strength. Yeah, we need toughness. There we go. Awesome. And now I have that right there.
A message has been received.
Sorry, that was a message on my phone. And well, this is a pretty good time to end it. Oh, look. Damn, that looks cool. Well, yeah, as I said, this is a good time to end it, and I hope you enjoyed this episode, and well, see you in the next one, and as always, my name is Kim, and Casual is my game. See ya.